in a while, I see a man in that chair who could just as easily be on this side of the table.
Well, that muscle's just for show. Helps me lift stuff.
Man, principle.
Relinquish it now.
You know the difference between right or wrong. And you have a moral compass. I knew before you told me that you got an American flag in your home, you probably got more than one. You're a patriot.
Tell me my business. I do things direct, and I have a system.
Won't last forever.
Minimum freedom.
I'm not going to tell you anything you want to hear, and prison will give me plenty of time to look at guys I don't like.
Okay, action movie fans, I've got a list of 10 of the most violent action movies ever made. Coming in at number 10, Dredd from 2012, directed by Pete Travis and starring Carl Urban. Number 9, Mel Gibson's Braveheart from 1995. Number 8, 2003's Old Boy, directed by Chan Woo Park. Number 7, Natural Born Killers from 1994, directed by Oliver Stone and starring Woody Harrelson, Juliette Lewis and Tom Sizemore. Number 6, Sylvester Stallone's John Rambo from 2008. Number 5, Robocop from 1987, starring Peter Weller. Number 4, Battle Royale from 2000, directed by Kinji Fukasaku. Number 3, Martin Scorsese's Casino from 1995, starring Robert De Niro, Sharon Stone and Joe Pesci. Number 2, Quentin Tarantino's Kill Bill. And number 1, Mel Gibson makes it onto the list again with his 2004 film, The Passion of Christ. So, what do you think? Do you agree with this list? Let me know below. To receive all the latest movie trailers the moment they are online, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to also check the notification bell. Bye bye!